Hello, my name is Saksham. In this video, I am discussing with you divisibility test. It will be very helpful in your competitive exams, and you can do divisibility test questions well in seconds. So we will discuss divisibility of 2, 3, 5 and 10. So let's get started. So first we will discuss divisibility by 2. So I am taking an example 2, 4, 1, 6. So in divisibility by 2, we have to check the ones digit if it is even, or you can say that 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. It is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 or even number. So if it is even number or 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, so it is divisible by 2. So we will take one more example, like 6, 9, 2, 2, 1. So the ones digit is 1 and it is not even number or 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. So this number is not divisible by 2. Now we will discuss divisibility by 3. I am taking an example 2. In divisibility by 3, we have to do sum of all digits, like 9 plus 2 plus 1 plus 8. So we have to plus these digits, so it will be 20. So 20 is not coming in table of 3, so this number is not divisible by 3. Now we will take another example. Now we have to sum of these all digits. Six plus 6 equals to 12. 12 plus 2 equals to 14. 14 plus 4 equals to 18. So 18 is coming in 3 table, so it is divisible by 3. Now we will discuss divisibility by 5. Now I am taking an example. 7, 8, 1, 9. So, in divisibility by 5, we have to check the ones digit if it is 5, if it is 5 or 0. So, in this example, the ones digit is 9. So, this number is not divisible by 9. So I'm taking in this example the ones place is 0. So this number is divisible by 5. Now I'm taking another example, like 5. So this number is also divisible by 5. Now we will discuss divisibility by 10. It is very simple. So I am taking an example. So in divisibility by 10, we have to check the ones digit is 0 or not. So in this example, the ones digit is 1. So this number is not divisible by 10. So I am taking another example. In this example, the ones place is 0. So this number is divisible by 10. Now I am taking one more example. To 65211250. So the ones digit is 0. So this number is also divisible by 10. I hope you understood all the divisibility tricks, and in my next video I will discuss divisibility test with more examples. So till then, keep smiling, keep practicing, and please like and subscribe my channel, and thank you for watching. Bye bye.